What is the foundational cornerstone? What is the foundational cornerstone of a successful business? Any business? What do you think? What's the answer? Sales and marketing is the correct answer. Sales and marketing feeds all the mouths. Sales and marketing fixes almost every issue that could possibly come up. Sales and marketing gives you options. It gives you swag. It gives you a little bit of confidence. When you have more leads to run than you can even do, you're in a, that's a good problem to have. That's a different type of stress. You know, having more money in the bank and more jobs in the schedule and needed to hire more people, that's the type of stress you want. Rather than what most people have, where they're barely staying afloat, they're not profitable. They're when they get a bid, they bid it low because they're scared they won't get any more estimate requests that week. And we're constantly coming from this fear and scarcity mindset, right? So sales and marketing is the most important system. So I want to ask you a follow-up question, and it's how do you create a lever? And I'm going to explain what a lever is right now. Imagine that this lever on the screen here was sitting on top of a box. Okay, so this little cheesy icon, the graphic I have of a lever, imagine it's on a box. And imagine you could put a dollar in the top of the box. You could pull the lever and $7 would come out the bottom of the box. I want you to like visualize that, like really fit, like picture this is like in your kitchen, sitting on your kitchen counter, and you can literally put a dollar in the top, pull a lever, and $7 comes out the bottom. Like imagine that. That is what you need to create, and that's what all high achievers and really rapidly growing companies have created to scale so quickly. They have a sales and marketing lever. They put a dollar in ad spend, marketing costs, whatever, and they pull it and it spits out $7 out the bottom. Now, to do that, you have to build a system, right? And we talk about systems. The system is like the way that you do the thing. A lot of people, they only do what I call reactive marketing. If you're taking notes, write down reactive on one side of the page and write proactive on the other side of the page. And the difference here is that reactive marketing only is not a lever, and it doesn't give you control over how big you can grow your company. And when you don't have control over how many estimate requests come into you, it's harder to have control over the prices that you charge. For example, if you get 10 estimates and you close half of them, okay, and you're barely staying afloat, and every month you get 10 estimates and you close half of them and you're just barely making it, your pricing is going to reflect that scarcity. But what if you got 73 estimate requests a month, but you could only do 20 of them? What would happen to your pricing? It would go up. So what we want to do with the levers, we want to create a sales and marketing system to where you put a dollar in, you get seven out the bottom. And hopefully that's making sense.